So now that we have made our Grinch cheese ball, we're gonna go ahead and make the tree to go with it. And we're gonna do like some presents out of cheese and just kind of make this all decorative for Christmas. Okay, so this is the finished Grinch charcuterie board. I made the Whoville tree. As you can see, I used some rosemary and broccoli and tomatoes. And we already had the Grinch cheese ball on here, so I just kind of worked around it with some cheese in the shape of presents, and then just kind of added some meats and crackers. And I think it turned out so cute and perfect for the holidays.